What was the Fed's role in this current financial collapse we went through?
Well, if I had to find one group or one person responsible for the collapse, I would put it at the feet of the Fed. They inflated the currency. Look at the housing bubble. The housing bubble couldn't have happened if there had not been money created out of thin air, because where would the credit have come from? So the Fed did this. They created the bubble.
Ron Paul was telling me exactly what Bill Murphy had warned about.
It was the Federal Reserve behind this. Interest rates have been kept too low for the benefit of the Wall Street bankers, and it's led to the financial crisis of the day.
What control do you as a congressman or does our government have over the Federal Reserve?
In theory, they have some control if they wanted to, but they relinquished their control. Really, we have a dictator, and he's the chairman. So Bernanke is king.
Ben Bernanke, head of the Fed, a king among us paupers, appointed by Bush, retained by Obama, so much for being separate from the government.
He's king, he's the dictator, he's a monetary dictator, and he, I imagine, he thinks he's doing the Lord's work, but he really isn't. He's kowtowing to the big banks, big corporations, bails out big government, and gets us all into trouble. This is one of my biggest beefs in Washington, is that the Congress is derelict in their duties. And this crisis we just went through, it sort of proved our concerns. Wall Street gets bailed out, government gets bailed out, corporations get bailed out. Who gets stuck? The little guy lost his house, and they don't get the bailout. The banking, business, Wall Street establishment are in charge of who represents us at the Federal Reserve and who's at Treasury. It's the same group of people always end up in those spots.
And they all seem to come out of Goldman Sachs.
Does that Goldman mean they have the gold?
I don't know.